sure you won't turn down one of the best sniper rifles on the West Coast. A Tektronica Grad. You saw it in action already. That and the gratitude of the Caldos.
Sounds fancy.
Once you have it in hand, fancy all of a sudden becomes kick-ass. Let's go. Mitch will walk you through the details. Well, I'll be. Pan Am and V, what's going on there?
Him? After what happened to Scorpion, he shows up here? Guess probably for Sol.
Ignore that.
Hey, Pan Am, seriously? You really aim to do this?
Someone has to.
You know you have a piston missing, right?
Someone has to.
Where's Mitch? He was supposed to meet me here.
He'll be here any minute. Huh. You never mentioned seeking outside help.
We can use all the help we can get.
Okay, how you want to do this?
Quietly. An open assault would be suicide. Mitch is already setting up the recon. You'll sneak into the Wraith's camp while I cover you.
Going in quiet. Two's all you need.
It's not that I don't want to go to serve some raffins up some justice. It's just...
Look around! The last attacks left barely half of us standing. Our supplies are stuck outside goddamn Reno, and our gear... Don't get me started.
We're up shit creek, static. And I don't know if we're ever gonna find or fashion a paddle. Try as we might.
Your leader gets nabbed and you, what, hope for the best? Rather not think about what you do for the ones at the bottom of your food chain.
You're asking for trouble.
Leave it! He has a right not to understand.
There's Mitch.
I floated a drone over the Wraith's camp. Will you take a look, or would you rather keep mouthing off?
Mitch, how you been?
Wishing duct tape could right all the world's wrongs. And hey, it shouldn't be me occupying your thoughts, but Sol. You taking a look or not?
Let's see what we got here.
The Raffins can't see it. Active camo, but that practically inhales battery juice, so make it quick.
They found an abandoned cement plant to squat in, with a mass of heavy gear. Locusts would be a better name for them. They fly into a place, strip it of all it's got, then move on. But this time... Do you see the wall? They've added some primitive security measures. It points to them aiming to stay longer. The question is why? Who knows for sure, but I would guess that Sol is part of the reason. If he's still there, we have to find a way inside. That guard post is probably connected to the rest of the camp.
Our way in.
Maybe, but there are also breaches in the wall. Lightly guarded sections. Do you see the tracks? Tire tracks. Their vehicles were moving heavy freight. It could have been equipment. Either that or Sol's not their only prisoner. The tracks lead to the truck. Can you scan it? That's probably the one they kept Sol in. The main building. There. Sol must be inside.
Quite a spread. Be like looking for a diamond in a hailstorm.
If they haven't scrapped and gutted the place for parts, you could access the local camnet. You would just need to find the control room. The skywalk. It connects the garage to the main structure.
Okay, got some stuff to work with now.
Is everything clear?
Yep. Let's go get Saul.
Perfect. Mitch, is the van primed?
I did what I could. Take a tour.
Solid job.
I mostly improvised, actually.
Either way, it'll have to do.
Hold on a minute, I got one more thing. If you find Saul hasn't flatlined, you'll probably need this. Spike Superjet, a Rhino dose. It should speed up Saul's central pump.
Hope so. Thought I could carry him out of my back.
So that should be everything. V, will you ride with me?
Yeah, of course I'm going with you.
Okay, you take the wheel.
One me driving.
Yep, I need to fiddle with my scope a bit. For a spin, if you like. I still can't believe he let himself get captured. Anyone else. But Saul?
Said yourself he's not at the top of his form.
Yes, but moving civilians across the border during a bombardment? Hijacking a petrochem tanker? Opening the valves? Cranking a few figure eights to set the desert ablaze and give the kids a fun show? That's the Saul I remember.
All that are idols.
I know. It's just... That is one hell of a storm!
Looking bad.
Oh, it's bad and more than its look. We have to move quickly. Okay, let's go over the plan again. We need to hide the car. Park beside that outcrop. Okay, out. I'll find a place to roost and keep you in sight. You just watch yourself down there.
All right, I'm in position. I have you in range. Stay out of sight! Okay, you're near the main structure. That has to be where they're holding Saul.
Thank you.
The sniper is no longer a problem. Keep moving. Okay, main building. Watch for vermin. Saul is somewhere inside. I feel it in my bones. Remember what I told you. Find the control room and you'll gain access to the security cams.
Thank you.